I bet you're wondering why I'm wearing this super cool necklace. Check it out, it's made from buckeyes. The name Buckeye actually comes from Native Americans. They thought the lighter circular part of the nut looked very similar to the eye of a deer. They come from the state tree, known as the Ohio Buckeye, or by its official name, Aesculus glabra. Say that three times fast. The Ohio Buckeye tree can be found scattered throughout our state, but even though it's our state tree, it can be found as far east as Pennsylvania and westward to areas of Kansas and Nebraska. Ohio's nickname as the Buckeye State can be attributed to William Henry Harrison. During his presidential campaign back in 1840, his opponents commented that he was better suited to be sitting in a log cabin. Harrison's supporters decided to put a positive spin on that reference and dubbed him the Log Cabin Candidate, creating his campaign emblem with a log cabin made from buckeye timbers and fashioned with strings of buckeyes decorating the walls. The state nickname took off after that. But the Buckeye did more than help William Henry Harrison during his presidential campaign. Pioneering families used the Buckeye to help cure minor ailments. And get this, before we had synthetic materials, buckeye wood was used to make artificial limbs. But there is a downside. The buckeye nut is poisonous to people and animals, as is the foliage. And if you're looking for the tallest Ohio buckeye tree in the country, you might be disappointed. A tree in Oak Brook, Illinois, dethroned the previously tallest tree in Greenwich, Ohio, back in 2008. Oh well. I'm still gonna wear my necklace since, according to folklore, carrying a buckeye brings good luck.